I'm a rapper. Good to see you, folks. Let me tell you something, all right? Straight up, right out in the open here. I'm a Canadian fella. Came down here from Vancouver, British Columbia. I caught the bus to Los Angeles to be here. I'm hanging on to a dream. I don't know if anybody's ever had the pleasure of crossing the border on the bus before, but I know America's going through some strange times, and now there's a test on the bus. Normally, I wouldn't think I'd have to cram to get on a bus. I kind of figure, you know, that's why everybody's riding the bus, because they didn't study. All of a sudden, I got this quiz in front of me. I'm sweating bullets, right? I have no idea. I don't know. I've been absent, you know? First question on the test, straight out of the gate. Are you a terrorist? Who's this question for? I think if an actual True Colors terrorist happens to get a hold of this, he's just going to be confused. He's like, come on, where's the camera? Where's Ashton Kutcher? This is a prank, right? And then he'll settle in, it's serious. Well, I don't want to lie because I fear Allah may judge me. But I don't want this bomb to blow up in Canada because then no one will care. We're going for fame, baby. Second question on the test. All right, right after that, are you a terrorist? Second question, are you carrying any fruits or vegetables? I'm having a hard time following the logic now. Are you a terrorist? Hey there, buddy, you got any fruits or vegetables on you? Like only this cantaloupe with a stick of dynamite in it, but got that over at the duty free. Third question on the test, third and final question, I think was probably written by a bored customs official. It's really cheeky. It's like this. It goes, are you carrying $10,000 in cash? It took every fiber of my being not to look this border official straight in the eye and be like, I'm riding the bus. $10,000? What are you talking about? Does this thing have wings I don't know of? Does this look like an attaché duffel bag to you, numb nuts? You know?